Hi, this is Niels, and today I'm going to be showing you a little trick on how to make your single keyword ad groups campaign setup a lot faster. Based on a little trick I learned from marketer Justin Cassina. In this video, I already assumed that you know what single keyword ad groups are, so this is going to be just about the setup. So first, we're going to start with our ad groups. We have our single keyword ad group campaign. And our ad groups are going to be the same as the keywords. So we go to multiple changes. And let's say we have here a list of keywords that we want to split out. I'm going to be selecting these keywords and add them as ad groups. And now we're going to be adding our keywords with a little trick. So what we're going to be doing is think of a unique syntax. And we're going to add this sentence in all different match types. And what it's going to do is it's going to just take all these different ad groups, and in all of them we'll have these three keywords in BMM, phrase and exact. And the next thing that we want to do is we're going to select all those keywords, and we're going to replace this query with the name of the ad group in this way. So now automatically all of our keywords are going to be added in these three different match types in the campaign. So we want to do a little fix in order to make our pluses in front of every keyword in order to have proper BMM setup. For that, we're just going to replace space with space plus. So our broad keywords will now be in proper BMM keywords. And with ad groups, with the ads, we're going to be doing a very similar trick. So we'll just go to the ads, make multiple changes into the campaign. Then we're going to have a few ads that we've written. And here I already see what I'm going to do, the same trick. So I'm going to put the keyword into the headline one. And I'm going to have just three different ads. Google recommends to have three different ads. They recommend to have two ETA ad groups and one responsive search ad. A responsive search ad I wouldn't recommend if you're using a SKAG approach. So we're just going to be adding three ETA ads. So I'm going to be selecting those and then add them here. One very important thing is that we're going to want to add a label, as label makes it very easy to compare ad results and do testing across ad groups. So we have done here the same thing now. Each keyword has three different URLs, three different texts. And we're gonna again replace syntax keyword here with the name of that group. Then you're gonna have to do a few little fixes. So first of all, is we want to change the capitalization of the headline one to the title case. And we want to modify our keywords a bit, which is like a bit of manual work, but it's very important in order to do it. So you have to go through all of them basically to make sure they're the right length and to adjust in order to make a fluent sounding ad. So here, Google AdWords PPC tool, we can make it, etc. And the ones that have short headlines, we want to make it a bit longer. So writing ads is always going to be a bit of manual work, because you want to, you know, make sure that the ads are fluent, that they're well readable, and that they look good. So there's no way around that, but at least this way is going to make it very easy to set up a lot of ads with your keyword inserted, and the whole setup is already done. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you next time.